So I'm wondering how we conceived of glasses. How did we understand that we could fix our sight problems with glasses? There must have been some accident where we realized somehow that we could fix our sight problems. Because I don't think it's automatic to realize you could produce glasses to correct vision. It's interesting to know how we worked it out and understood ahead of time that glasses would work.